Yahtzee. Very yellow. Looks like a Dista. Something big over there. Whoa, very big. It's not the pyramid thing. This could be interesting.
Clear. Medigel deployed.
Looks like Cerberus has other bases on this world, Commander. Yes, sir. On your order.
Earth is that? Jesus. Right, I keep thinking the... Jesus. Sorry for the loudness. I keep thinking the point of interest is a cross, meaning it's done. But it's sort of... Well, not really. So I'm gonna... I don't know why I keep thinking that. Whoa, ooh. Someone doesn't want me to come near the lab. But every time I try to get a drink. Stop running. Stop running.
One last stop to make, Commander. We owe Kahoku that much. I think we got him, Commander.
Nah. I don't want to talk to you.
Targets down.
Oh, aren't they adorable? Look at you, tiny thing. Aren't you sweet? It's gonna be a shame I have to kill you. Nothing of interest? Not. Get away. Arrow. The south thing, that's all the facilities. Well, I've definitely done all that. Right, that is that done. So yeah, a little bit concerned with that one I was just on. So apparently there's more, but that's all I could find. Unless it'll update later. Right, Voyager cluster. Start with this one. Ooh, it's green. Oh shit. This one might be a little bit tricky. Oh, jeez. Even I just winced then. Oh, another pyramid.
Heading to position.
You do that.
bad feeling about this.
Goddess,
have mercy. The entire colony must have been transformed.
Negative contacts, Commander.
Whoa! I want to squish you. Try and upgrade my shotgun.
Thank you. as new.
That's the last of them.
Let's get moving.
Perimeter secured.
So you say.
According to the log files, the ship was out near the Perseus Vale. Looks like they found some kind of alien artifact. They brought it on board, and then... This is really weird, Shepard. They plotted a course straight into the Perseus Vale, like they wanted the Geth to find them.
That artifact lets Sovereign subvert their free will, like he did with Saren. Why else would they fly into Geth space?
The entries don't make a lot of sense after that. It's like the captain's mind was falling apart. I don't see anything about how they got back into human territory.
The Geth turned them into husks and left the ship where someone would find it, trying to show us what happens to anyone who goes into the Veil.
According to the entries don't make
the
a lot
Geth
of...
The Geth turned them into husks and left the ship where someone would find it, trying to show us what happens to anyone who goes into the Veil.
Looks like we've got an active distress beacon on the planet below, Commander. No message, just a locator signal.
There's something over there.
Negative contacts, Commander.
Securing point.
You need to turn back, Commander. You're going beyond the range of the operational area.
I'm aware. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. It's probably easy if I just go back to Normandy and then re-land.
You need to turn back, Commander. You're going beyond the range of the operational area.
I just need to get around this bit. Oh, it should be fine. Come on, you're so close, you're so close. Come on, come on, come on, come on. So close. There we go. Woof. That was a travel and a half. I'm no quitter.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Mama ain't raised no quitter.
Perimeter clear.
Get away.
Rescuers? Oh, thank God. See? I told you somebody would come to investigate that signal. My name is Dr. Ross, Chief Exogeny Researcher at this facility. We've been trapped in this room for days. We're almost out of food and water. You got here just in time.
I need to know what's going on. Why is this place crawling with Thorian creepers?
How do you know about the Thorian?
I know what Exogeny was up to. I saw what they let the Thorian do to those colonists. So I destroyed it.
Our secret's out then. No point in my lying. You already know the worst. The creepers here were created using altered samples from the specimens on Pharos. We discovered a way to turn them into docile, obedient servants. Everything was going fine until a few days ago. Then all the creepers suddenly went berserk. Only a handful of us made it back into the safety of this room.
Why didn't you send a clear message asking for help? All we had was that signal from the emergency beacon.
This is a closed communications base. Exogeni was worried about someone on the project selling secrets to a rival firm or reporting our work to the authorities. We have no direct communication with the outside, only the emergency beacon. It sends a general distress signal to the Exogeni site on Pharos. They're supposed to send a team to respond inside of 24 hours, but it sounds like they had problems of their own.
Any chance some of the other people at the base might still be alive?
I doubt it. Too many creepers out there. They never stood a chance. We're the only ones left.
Any idea why they turned on you?
Maybe there was still some kind of link between the creepers and the Thorian back on Pharos. The Thorian was unlike any other life form we've ever studied. I can't explain how, but maybe when it died, it somehow set off the creepers here.
I've heard all I need to.
Look, I know what we did here was wrong. I'll admit that. But it's over now. There's no sense reporting this to the authorities, right?
You were in charge of this project. The safety of the staff was your responsibility. They trusted you, and you betrayed that trust.
Be reasonable. I didn't mean for this to happen.
Bullshit.
Besides, how does it help anyone if I end up in jail? Normally, Exogeni would have my back, but it sounds like they're going to have their hands full cleaning up the mess on Pharos. But I've got money. A nice little emergency fund I set up. It's yours if you let us go.
The victims here deserve justice. I have to take you in.
That's not going to happen.
You gonna stop me?
Open fire! Open fire!
Save. Bit of progress.